Dogecoin, Elon Musk future plans. Elon Musk is the world's most innovative and forward-thinking person, so we decided to ask him about his plan for Dogecoin and what he thinks of it. I'm Sandra, and this week, we had a chance to interview one of the smartest people on Earth, Elon Musk. We asked him all about his thoughts on cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, and more importantly, Dogecoin, which has gained a lot of momentum recently. Now, before you go ahead with investing in any cryptocurrencies yourself, watch this video first. Elon Musk is a visionary entrepreneur who has always had a laser-sharp focus on the future. From Tesla to his space exploration aspirations, this visionary entrepreneur is constantly looking at ways to innovate and improve the world we live in today. Dogecoin was created by Jackson Palmer and Billy Marcus back in 2013, and its canine mascot, Doge, became popular after a viral meme was created with it. It can be used for buying goods or services and is often traded for Bitcoin. This cryptocurrency could be one of Elon Musk's next big innovations that will change our lives forever. Elon Musk is planning to launch the new cryptocurrency of Dogecoin. Elon Musk wants to create a new cryptocurrency that mirrors Dogecoin. The goal of the coin is for it not only to be used as currency, but also to help people discover and learn about cryptocurrencies through exposure from other tokens on top exchanges like Coinbase or Kraken. Feeling confident with what's happened so far, that'll happen again soon enough, but here we are talking today. Let me tell you something. There will come times when every single one matters more than any others, because this could very well turn out differently depending upon how much time has passed since last week or months ago. The currency will have the same value as Bitcoin, which is currently $50,000 per coin. You might be thinking that the currency will have a lower value, or it could even lose money if Bitcoin is above $50,000 at any time during their launch. You'd be surprised, Bitcoin has gone up about 50% since this idea was first mentioned by Vitalik Buterin and Bloomberg in late 2017. Personally, I think he misspoke. Even though some people may not understand what they are doing correctly yet, with potential giant pump/dump schemes happening regularly on cryptocurrency exchanges, there's no reason why things can't continue going up as long as demand stays high enough among investors around the world who want something new but still believe tradition offers security. This new cryptocurrency will be used for sending money online more easily and cheaply than with Bitcoin. This new cryptocurrency will be used for sending money online more easily and cheaply than with Bitcoin. The best part, it's backed by fiat currencies from all over the world, which means you have access no matter where your travels take place. It's unclear whether or not the U.S. government would regulate this new form of currency. The U.S. government has not indicated whether or not they would regulate this new form of currency. And some people are concerned about the implications for our financial system if it becomes widespread. Fears include transparency in transactions between buyers/sellers who don't know each other's identities, along with potential stability issues due to an anonymous market where there's no accountability when things go wrong. Elon Musk is a visionary entrepreneur who has always had his eye on the future. From Tesla to space exploration, he's constantly looking for ways to innovate and improve our world. This includes the introduction of Dogecoin, a cryptocurrency that will be used for sending money online more easily and cheaply than with Bitcoin. It remains unclear whether or not this new form of currency would be regulated by U.S. government agencies, but Elon Musk wants you to know his plans are in motion, so stay tuned. If all this talk about Dogecoin sounds overwhelming, or if you need help figuring out how it could work within your own digital marketing strategy. If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z. You may also want to look into other cryptocurrencies, such as Ethereum if you're looking for something else worth investing in outside of Bitcoin. With all this information, we hope that we have helped make your decision easier when it comes down to deciding between Shiba Inu Coin and Cardano. Who thinks Elon Musk's plans may be the real thing? Feel free to comment below. We can do more research on this topic with your information, and send me an emoji below with the topic you're struggling with and would like to see more content about. Our experts will help you with that. This next video is going to be really cool, and you should subscribe to my channel while it's still free. I think you can learn a lot from our experts, and it would make me happy to have you as a part of my subscriber family. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it.